you're meticulously groomed.
You've got great skin for a guy.
And you're one of my best friends.
We're gossiping.
And you're being all catty.
And then you bring up your fiance, Megan.
I'm not saying that you're lying. I'm just saying you'd be happier gay. Nothing wrong with getting married. But my friend, just let me say,
dude, come on.